Welcome back to Let's Play Punch Out for the Week. Now we're gonna go for the belt. Here's the title belt. Don Flamenco. Remember how the NES you have to beat them like in a certain continuous rhythm? Well, this is almost like that. He just leaves himself open with a certain rhythm, especially when you start playing the Gnostics. That's his dead giveaway. He has some attack that he doesn't use the Gnostics, but once you learn the rhythm of Gnostics, it's kind of actually easy to avoid his attacks. Believe it or not. I'm fucking up. I will restore. Like I was saying, he's so fucking vicious that you have to attack him first before he does an attack. Stop it.
What's your favorite flower, son? Mine's chocolate.
You so fucking unhelpful. Shit. Why are you even in this game? You were more helpful in the NES version.
Toto!
And you're full of yourself.
Right.
And you missed. Oi! Okay, Doug gets serious after a while, and you're gonna see when.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, hell! He did a fucking jab. I forgot about that. Okay.
Oi! Uno, dos, tres!
Oh shit. There goes Toupee! Serious business!
Mira esto! Mira, mira!
So serious that you're fucking up.
Mira esto.
Mira, mira. Oh, I'm going down. Possibly in the second round. I would say first round, but that's all.
One,
best.
Two, three.
Five. That would be nice.
Six. I mean, seven.
First round.
Eight.
There you go.
Come on.
Come on. Yeah.
¿Has visto, hombre, cómo enamoro a las chicas?
Hey, Mac, baby, remind me to pick up some milk after the fight.
Next! I just got nothing to say every time you say something that fucking stupid. And I gotta fight against this narcissistic motherfucker.
Okay. Ole! Angry Carmen, mi amor!
Fuck him up!
Oi!
Hell, he goes down.
Oh, got him, man.
He probably won't stay down.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
He ain't trying to get up.
Seven.
Uno, dos, tres.
One, yeah, you know.
Ay, mama. Ay, ay, Carmen, mi amor. Falle. Ay, ay,
not this time.
Ay, venga. Ay, 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 ay. Ay,
pero. Oh, oh, oh. Hey, you probably don't stay down this time, I hope. I wish I could get a TKO
two,
off the ass.
Three.
My eyes are going out. That's fine with me.
Six. Seven.
Eight. Yeah, he's
nine. Ten. Knockout.
And now I have circuit belt. I mean, major circuit belt. Why keep on fucking up? Why keep on getting those two confused? Minor, major, world. It's always been the same in all the games.
Kid. That fight was so one-sided. I think I'm gonna eat my chocolate.
No, I don't wanna hear you no more. Alright. Next time on Punch Out for the Nintendo Wii. We will go against one of the most cheapest purse people in Punch-Out history. Aaron Ryan. See you guys then.